So what if I told you there was something that will make the color and brightness of your pictures more consistent and is super easy to do? Unfortunately, way too many people, even working professional photographers, rarely do it. After the intro, I'm going to talk about calibrating your computer monitor and tell you why it's something you should do every single month. Do you realize that your photos can look different on each computer monitor? It can be bright on one and dark on the other, and colors can change from warm to cold. If you care about how your images look, you want to do everything possible to make each picture look the same on different screens. And especially if you're printing your images, you absolutely need to make sure that what you're seeing on the screen is going to be the same on paper. The thing is, every monitor can look a little bit different. Even high-end ones like this BenQ SW320, which comes calibrated from the factory, will change as I use it. So when you're processing your images in Photoshop or other software, you'll be working on a monitor that isn't showing accurate colors or brightness. So how do you prevent this? Well, it's actually quite easy. You can run through the software calibration built into some operating systems, but that's only going to get you so far. The best way is to buy a monitor calibrator. It uses software and hardware to read the light coming from the screen. This Spider 5 Pro will also read the ambient light in the room so it can compensate whether you're working in a bright sunny room or inside of a dark cave. You simply put this USB hockey puck type thing right on the screen and follow the prompts from the software. It'll run through a series of tests and only takes about 5 to 10 minutes. Super easy. When it's done, you'll have a new monitor profile that is as accurate as possible. Just repeat every month or so and you'll be good to go. Look, in a perfect world, every monitor, phone, and printer would be properly calibrated. That'll probably never happen, but get your screen as close as you can and your images will look exactly the way you want them to every single time. Hey, Adorama posts another one of my 2-minute tip videos every Monday at 11 a.m. Eastern. Subscribe to this channel so you don't miss any episodes and you can get a lot of other free photo content. Of course, you want to follow me on social media. I'm @David Bergman, and join me at a live photo workshop sometime soon. See you next week.